Hello and welcome to Climbing Daily and welcome back to Saas-Fee, and we're here for the UIAA World Club Ice Climbing. All weekend the athletes have been building to this moment, the finals for the lead for the men and women, and it all takes place on the outrageously overhanging walls behind me. So behind me, the athletes are scouting out the route and they get a few minutes to check out where they're going to go. There's a men and there's a women's final route, and the aim is to get to the top of the wall or as high as possible. If more than one athlete tops out, then it all goes down to time, similar to normal rock climbing World Cups. So that's it. Behind me, the national anthems are playing for the winners and a crowd are streaming into the centre of the arena. It was an incredible final and finishing with a massive jump off the top of the structure. UIAA Ice Climbing World Cup, you're pretty mega.